sometimes the salmon fishing is bad, and sometimes it doesn't rain. So, but you might have forgotten that if you're salmon fishing, you probably are right next to an ocean.
You don't need a whole bunch of new gear to go fishing in the ocean.
All you need is a good attitude.
But it does help to have a nice jacket.
Ocean fish can be caught all the way up to the shore in kelp beds and rock pools using the same gear you use to catch the salmon you were looking for in the first place.
I pretty much took this big old stick thing, put some string on it, put this big wheelie thing on it, and pulled up this big old dang fish out of the ocean.
We know basically nothing about the ocean. Look what you can do when you believe in yourself.
About 8 o'clock, so I think it's time for a shoey. Wow!
You saw that right there.
Right there, that's a fucking whale!
Yeah, I got... Where did you find this boat, Bennett? Where did you get this?
No worries, folks. We made it back okay. We're all right. I know you were all very worried about us for a little while there, but we're okay, we made it. An old fisherman once told me this, that if you give a man a fish, he eats for a day. But if you teach a man to fish, then you have someone to go out on a jet boat with and rip lips and drink beer. And he eats for as long as he needs to.
Look at how big he is!
Oh, he's not very big. Try again.
Look what came out of the ocean yesterday.